Simple and beautiful, a rainbow, pretty for the eyes to see. There's red, orange, and yellow, green, blue, and purple, and it's curved like this, you see.
Somebody told me that a rainbow has a pot of gold at the end. I don't really know if that's so, but it's kind of fun to pretend.
And if you look real close at these paintings and use your imagination, I bet you'll see that pot of gold.
Simple and beautiful, the rainbow, pretty for the eyes to see. Somebody told me that a rainbow has a pot of gold at the end. I don't really know if that's so, but it's kind of fun to pretend. Simple and beautiful, a rainbow,
so
pretty for the eyes to see. There's red, orange, and yellow, green, blue, and purple, and it's curved like this.
Oh, I like red. It's the color of an apple. Orange, it's the color of an orange. Yellow, it's a lemon and our wonderful sun. Green, it's the color of the trees and lots of things that grow. And then there's blue for the sky, and purple, that's a color that's fun. And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done? We've made a rainbow, and it's a really beautiful one.
Oh, I like red.
It's the color of an apple.
Orange.
It's the color of an orange.
Yellow.
It's a lemon and our wonderful sun.
Green.
It's the color of the trees and lots of things that grow.
And then there's blue for the sky, and purple, that's a color that's fun.
And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done? We've made a rainbow. We've made a rainbow. We've made a rainbow. And it's a really beautiful one.